अरे बाबा मोबाइल है बाबा,
मोबाइल है,
मोबाइल।
अरे हट जाओ सब लोग।
हेलो
अरे गाड़ी थोड़ा पीछे ले लेना भाई।
हाँ दे दे जरा उसको फोन दे। हाँ मेरा भाई कॉन्फ्रेंस ले लो ना। हाँ
जो तुम लोग देख रहे हो And all I can say is, जितने लोग यहाँ बैठे हैं सब लोग अपने अपने काम में मलंग हैं एंड वी जस्ट यू नो हर्ड द जोश फेल्ट द जोश तो यहाँ पे इट्स टाइम टू इनवाइट द सुपर स्टार्स एज आई सेड लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन प्लीज पुट योर हैंड्स टुगेदर फॉर द वेरी हैंडसम फॉर द वेरी टैलेंटेड आदित्य रॉय कपूर लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन Congratulations
thank
on
you.
this
thank
and
you.
we'll start with you you know all the action that body worth drooling over what do you have to say like what all did you have to do and what was it like when he told you about the movie
I think when he told me about the movie that's the first thing he said that he needed for the film I think Mohit was clear that he didn't want us to repeat ourselves
right
and he wanted to explore a new energy and this is something that I've never done before you know I've grown up watching action films yeah I've watched Stallone Schwarzenegger and Jackie Chan's full filmographies actually those are the films I grew up watching and I've been kind of waiting for the chance to do something like this and I guess it's only Mohit who could have the faith in me to do something like that
and the way he's pulled it off matlab trailer mein we are like all you know flat Disha this one's for you please tell us so much action happening there's so much thrill so much kill so should we fall in love with you or should we be scared of not falling in love
have you seen her insta videos
yes
the kind of action she does
yes
okay be scared
we should be scared
I guess that's up to you to decide what you want to do
yeah please
but thank you so much guys for being here and supporting us and it's been a crazy journey as you can see the trailer is pretty crazy and I really would like to thank Love sir and Ankur sir for giving me the opportunity and believing that I could be the character Mohit sir for literally holding my hand every day I used to ask 100,000 questions about something so stupid and he would answer me so thank you so much Anil sir for being such a mentor and he's so inspiring he comes on set and he's like so fit and you know he's still so crazy and driven about each and everything which is so so inspiring Adi for being the best I was co-star and of course you are color coordinator today
yeah it wasn't planned though
you know I have to say when Anil sir came on the set the first day Disha said now it looks like we're making a film aise lag raha tha ab bacche log khel rahe hain
look like a student film design
so it's time to do the honors you know I call him the coolest dude of the industry ladies and gentlemen give it up for the very versatile the pehle se sir haath hila rahe hain un log upar se give it up for Mr. Anil Kapoor welcome sir So good to see you, sir. And क्या कर रहे हैं सर मतलब आग लगा रहे हैं मचा रहे हैं आप लाइक इन द बिल्कुल हो रहा है यार मतलब ट्रू सेंस में इसे ही कहते हैं आग लगाना द बैडेस्ट पर्सन ऑन द स्क्रीन इस समय विथ ऑल दैट बैडनेस सर वेन यू वर टोल्ड अबाउट दिस हाउ शॉक्ड वर यू बिकॉज वी आर ऑल वेरी शॉक्ड
थैंक यू सो मच वेल
I think the journey started with love calling me up and sending me a message that, sir, script sunana. And then he said, ke Mohit saab direct kar rahe hain. So I had met Mohit many years back. Earlier also.
My first meeting as assistant also was a narration in his house.
Yeah, yeah. So we've been interacting but never got an opportunity to work. So script suni maine. Script suni to main thoda confused ho gaya. Maine yaar ye to ekdam Mohit Suri type ki script hai. And I always wanted to do this kind of a film, but I was, you know, so I never got an opportunity to do it. So, you know, and anytime you do something for the first time, you know, obviously you're anxious, you're nervous. So, you know, I was very anxious, very nervous,
right.
You know. And then I want to thank Love, you know, for introducing me to Mohit. He's a very, very passionate filmmaker. And I enjoyed every moment of the film, working on this film after many, many years.
Right.
And, well, you see, I'd see to it that I enjoy every film, but this was really special.
Yeah, yeah.
This was really special. This film was special, and you can see it on screen. That you can feel it in every poster, everything, whatever has been released. Till now, every still which has released.
Thank you so much. Can we have a mic, please, quickly? Thank you so much. And, you know, what do you have to say? The response is mind-boggling.
Yeah, a little unnerving. Anil sir was just sitting next to me and telling me, suddenly through the film he's not told me this, but abhi suddenly mujhe keh rahe ke tum log ke liye bahut mushkil hota hoga na, 2 saal mein ek baar tum log picture ke saath aate ho. Hum log itne hai. So I was like a little late the day you're saying this to me, sir. But no, it's heartwarming really actually to be here today, because the whole journey of this film has been something that has been very emotional for me.
Right.
Right from the day where we started off with Jay Shevakramani, I don't think he's here, and is he here? Are you here? No, he's coming. Ah, okay. And Aseem Arora, who, and my team, obviously, my assistants don't think I'm forgetting you all. But, and Aseem, who started writing this film almost 2 years back. Aditya was a part of that process also, because I told him, get up and start working, start taking responsibility of your life. And then Bhushanji believing in this from the very beginning. I don't think we've given a shorter narration than this ever in this history of cinema, where in 20 minutes he said, I want to make this film.
Wow.
And last of all, Love and Ankur, thank you very much, guys. From that incredibly malang night at Sun and Sand, where you believed in me and allowed me to make this film. Thank you all, Atha, Vatha, everyone. I just want, sorry I'm talking off the topic, but thank you so much. You actors come last, I will talk about you later. but I love you guys, and thank you for being a part of this mad, intoxicating process.
Well, before we invite all these superstars on stage, what is Malang, sir? मैंने अपना homework कर लिया, लेकिन मैं चाहूँगा आप थोड़ा सा बताएँ.
You know, ये exactly इसका problem हम लोग अभी तक discover कर रहे हैं. But Aseem, what is Malang? No, but एक निश्चिंत Google कहता है कि एक निश्चिंत दुनिया से ना जुड़ा हुआ अपनी धुन में चलने वाला शख्स को मेरी हिंदी माशाल्लाह बहुत मस्त है, मस्त मलंग वाला आदमी को मलंग कहते हैं. बट आई थिंक फॉर मी इन दिस फिल्म एक somebody, अभी एक आदमी मलंग तभी होता है आइदर व्हेन ही इज कंप्लीटली इन लव,
यस,
सो ही डजंट केयर अबाउट व्हाट इज हैपनिंग इन द वर्ल्ड एंड सोसाइटी, और व्हेन समवन हैज लॉस्ट समथिंग ही लव्स, देन ही डजंट गिव अ एफ अबाउट व्हाट इज हैपनिंग इन सोसाइटी. And all the characters in this film could be combined saying they are all Malang in their own way.
Ma'am, ipe. Ma'am, lab la baga. Ma'am, thamba, ma'am, thamba.
Ma'am, ipe baga. आदित्य भैया।
ओ मारुते।
हाँ सर जी, बस बस सर जी रुको, पीछे से हट जाओ थोड़ा
थोड़ा
सर जी, सर यहाँ पे अभी 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 आदि थोड़ा पीछे ना, आदि मैं थोड़ा पीछे, मैं पीछे से आ जा, मैं छाऊ में थोड़ा पीछे, नहीं छाऊ में और थोड़ा पीछे आ, भाई पीछे से आ जाओ, आदि,
अरे मैडम मैडम आ जाओ हटो ना,
आदि
थोड़ा फ्लैश आ रहा है यार
सर,
छेड़ों में
छाव में छाव में, समझो ना सबीर, सब साइड में सबको साइड में लो,
कपूर साहब
सर सर सामने,
कपूर साहब
नहीं सर आए
सर,
राइट में
कपूर साहब
आपके लेफ्ट में सर,
थैंक यू
सर 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 लेफ्ट में,
राकेश भाई इतना आगे क्यों
जा रहे हो,
दरवाजा मत खोलो, खोल लेंगे।
हाँ सर जी,
हाँ हाँ अरे मेरे
भाई सर जी थोड़ा पीछे,
शेड़ों में आइए ना,
और थोड़ा सा
और छोड़ा भाई, और भूषण साहब आपके लेफ्ट में,
अरे राकेश भाई क्यों इतना आगे जा रहे हो,
मैं कहाँ आ गए यार, इधर ही आ
गया, नीचे ऊपर मत करो
राकेश, कहाँ मनोज आगे, मैं आगे इधर ही खड़ा हूँ यार,
थैंक यू ठीक है
नॉर्मल ले आगे क्या इधर ही, तो कहाँ चले यार, इधर कैसे दिख रहा है, ऐसे खड़े हो गए सीधा, वो तो तुझे आगे ही दिखेगा,
सर रुको सर रुको सर रुको
सर, लोग साहब सामने
सर,